Hey, welcome back to 15 Minute Gourmet. Cooked and clean in only 15, the only cooking show on TV where you can make a delicious home-style meal in only 1/4 of an hour. Tonight's scenario, your mother calls, she's on her way. Oh my, your mother's Italian and very patriotic. Smells like pasta with marinara sauce. A classic favorite at my new Thai Yiddish fusion restaurant, Oi Thai. Shall we get started? Yes, because we only have 15 minutes. First, let's bring the water to a boil. Well, I cut some vegetables over here. Actually, we're running a little low on time, so I'm gonna have my assistant Schmidt do some cutting for me. Thanks, Schmidt. Well, we'll go back over here and check to see if the water's boiling. That's funny, I thought it'd be boiling by now. Well, anyway, let's just get started on this pasta, and it'll start boiling with it anyway. Oh no, we only have 13 and a half minutes left. Looks like we're running short on time. We can make a nice light salad. We have some spinach, mustard greens, lettuce with some candied walnuts, feta cheese, sliced beets, dried cranberries, mushrooms, orange rinds, and my special Italian dressing with lemon olive oil, pepper jack lemonade. Where to begin? Oh, the pasta might be ready by now. Now, to check up on the pasta, we're gonna try some home-style trick of mine, where you take the pasta and you throw it against the wall. If it sticks, the pasta's ready. Oh! Jesus! Well, it looks like our pasta's ready. Now, even though that may be the case, we still might not be satisfied with that alone as our main dish. So, to compensate, we're gonna make a little side dish. How about some lemon herb roasted stuffed chicken? First, we take some chicken. Let's assume that it's been refrigerated. Then, we take some spices. Some lemon. And then we stuff it. Schmidt! All right, we have some celery and some freshly roasted red peppers always goes nice. And some whipped cream, always a nice little touch. And I think we're done. I think we're ready to just, you know, roast this sucker. Oh, crap shit! No time! Alright, we'll just set that in there for the rest of the time being. 3 minutes! And it should be ready by the time we get out. How about we check up on that marinara sauce? In order to cook the perfect marinara sauce, you take a tomato. You break a tomato. Then you add the tomato to water. You let that cook. Now, I'm gonna teach you the subtle art of cutting vegetables. Now, I'd like to take this time to explain to you the subtleties, the beauty, the art that is cutting vegetables. Now, I learned under the school of Anthony Moretti in southern France how to cut a tomato as thin as a nut. Now, this is an art that goes back thousands of years, even to the Great Breton monks. It is an ancient art that I have adapted through contemporary uses through many years of refinement and just good, thorough practice. Let's move on to dessert. I have ready for us how to prepare a fantastic creme brulee. Now with only 1 minute left, do you think we can make a delicious dessert? I think we can. Let's start with some eggs. Come on, Schmidt. Go! 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 Now we need to separate the eggs. Or we could just cut out the middleman entirely. Here, Schmidt, do this too. Thanks for joining us this week on 15 Minute Gourmet. It looks like Mama's gonna be pleased. Join us for next week's scenario. You get up in the morning after a one-night stand, you're trying to get out, and then your one-night stand catches you. How are you gonna make it up to her? Make a delicious breakfast in only 15 minutes. Well, I'll see you then.